that was the one. The next piece is a very, very soulful rendition of the melody Shenandoah. It's very different. Most composers, when they compose something related to Shenandoah, it's about the Shenandoah Valley being sunny and beautiful. This rendition is about it being cloudy and rainy and stormy, and it's very interesting, and I really hope you enjoy it. We have some little effects in here that they're doing with their different percussion effects and things they're doing with their body, so we hope you enjoy this rendition of Shenandoah.
Thank you.
tonight I'm particularly excited about Chavez, 1927. This piece was commissioned by the University of the Pacific Band, and Dr. Wynn was the lead commissioner on this. We were part of the commission. The composer was in residence at Pacific for a week. I got to go and hear their rehearsals and spend some time with him. And this piece has many parts to it, all based on quotes by Cesar Chavez. I learned a lot about Cesar Chavez and his history as a civil rights activist. And it was very, very inspirational. And I'm super excited to show this piece tonight. You will see the quotes. Thank you, Ms. Valencia, back there running our tech. The quotes that go with each section of the piece. And so I really hope you enjoy this piece, Chavez, 1927.